Now, another thing, prayer for Congress. We're going to start doing those things on a systematic basis throughout the summer. And the reason we're doing that is I do believe that our country needs to be prayed for. And I think that anybody that has their eyes open in the context of the faith will understand that. There are various and sundry individuals who are running amok with their responsibilities and authorities. And so every Sunday I'm going to publish one of these prayers, and I ask you, I beseech you, I beg, and I direct you to read these things every single day. We know the power of prayer. Maybe things won't change as quickly as we want them to, but they will change. And I'll tell you what happens when you pray. You get God's peace, even though someone else may not. And so the prayer for this week is this. Most gracious God, we humbly beseech thee, as for the people of these United States in general, so especially their Senate and representatives in Congress assembled, that thou wouldest be pleased to direct and prosper all their consultations to the advancement of thy glory, the good of thy church, the safety, honor, and welfare of thy people, that all things may be so ordered and settled by their endeavors upon the best and surest foundations, that peace and happiness, truth and justice, religion and piety may be established among us for all generations. These and all other necessaries for them, for us, and to thy whole church, we humbly beg in the name and mediation of Jesus Christ, our most blessed Lord and Savior. Amen.